It's the Jacksonville Jukebox, and one of the artists from Jacksonville that has a Jacksonville connection that I'm probably the most proud of. I just truly idolize this guy.
Gram Parsons, what a career he had. Part of his career, he was a founder of the Flying Burrito Brothers, and here they are.
Friend, when I was working at AM 930 WJAX, and back in the early 80s, and a friend, my friend Buzz, who was working at the station, one night did a whole thing on Jacksonville music.
Yeah.
So this is the early 80s, and I had always loved Gram Parsons in the early 70s when I was becoming a teenager, and I loved that sound of music. And then Buzz tells me, he plays, here's Gram Parsons, and I was like, you're kidding me? This guy I've loved had a Jacksonville connection, and we just found out exactly why.
Yeah.
And his music still to this day is probably my top five favorite artist. I really love that guy.
Awesome. Hope you love him too. Hope you love this program. If you like what we're doing, please click on the link to the Jacksonville Historical Society, subscribe below, and leave us a comment. We will see you next time.